PowerShell was built with a philosophy in mind that you should be able to use it without having to look stuff up all the time, without having to go out on the internet or buy books and so on in order to learn how to use it. Now, you do have to learn some basics, and one of those basics is you have to learn the help system. And I put a quote in here from the book. If you're not willing to read PowerShell's help files, you won't be effective with PowerShell. It is vital, in other words, that you become familiar with the help system. You won't learn how to use it. You won't learn how to administer products like Windows with it. You might as well stick with a GUI. So PowerShell does have this beautiful system of you being able to use the help system to learn how to use commands and learn what commands there are, even if you don't know where to start. And we're going to show you how to do that in this chapter. In the next video, we're going to look at some things the help system can do for you.